गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू एडजेक्टिव ऑफ क्वांटिटी एंड क्वालिटी. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू टेल यू द डेफिनेशन ऑफ एडजेक्टिव. एडजेक्टिव्स आर द डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड. एडजेक्टिव शोज द क्वालिटी ऑफ ए नाउन और ए प्रोनाउन. एग्जाम्पल गुड, क्लेवर, इंटेलिजेंट, ब्रेव एट्सेट्रा. The types of adjective that we use most frequently, those of quantity and quality. Adjective of quantity include determiners and quantifiers. Determiners include article a and the. Possessive adjective my, your, his, her, its, our, their. And demonstrative adjectives are this, that, these, those. Quantifiers refer to words which describe the number of quantity of people and things. They include words such as a few, any, many, much, one dozen, several, some, etc. Adjective of quality. Adjective of quality are of various kinds. They include words which describe opinion, size, age, shape, color, origin, and purposes. Opinion. Opinion means describe what you think about something. Someone else may think differently. Example, interesting, lovely, strange, horrifying. Next, size. Size describe how big, tall or small someone or something. It's example, tall, short, big, huge. Next, age. Tell us how young or old someone or somehow. Example, young, old, new, ancient. Shape. Describe the shape of something. Example, round, triangular, oblong, flat, etc. Color. Describe the color something. Example, red, green, blue, brownish. Origin. These tell us from where something or someone comes. Example, Indian, Chinese, American, Russian, etc. These words are also known as proper adjective since they are formed from proper nouns. Material describe what something is made of. Example, rubber, plastic, nylon, wooden. Purpose. These adjectives describe what something is used for. They are usually present participle. Present participle means verb and in ing. Example, dining room, swimming pool. Okay guys, these definitions you will have to note down on your grammar's copy. Okay, thank you.